This is my 1912 Victrola 16. I just rebuilt the reproducer with a brand new mica and gaskets. We're going to take it for a test drive to see how it sounds. The record is called Wedding March. Let's have a go. Much clearer sound. The tone is better. It's brighter. It's more accurate. Amazing difference. Probably the first time it sounded this good since it was made over 100 years ago.